Dicko Kane attack rules 1. Enter target speed into TDC 2. Pull the range triangle down as far as it will go. Sets the range at about 1450 yards 3. Select 10 lead angle for 15 knots 24 15 knots 4. Set AOB to 90, lead angle 5. Point the periscope or TBT up the aiming bearing 6. Click the send bearing slash range button 7. Shoot as juicy bits cross the wire.